Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Quarry. The Santa shirt is back. I forget if I wore it last week. I don't think I did. But, announcement time. So from here till the end of December, all videos, not every video is going to have a face cam. Like, I know the Sims video is definitely going to not have a face cam. But, all videos that have a face cam from now until the end of December will have the Santa shirt. Like, I'll be wearing the Santa shirt. Though, I don't think I really have much else to say, so let's hop right back on in. That's right, I'm on chapter 5. If I recall, the chapters are starting to get kind of short. They're starting to be like a half hour each. So, we'll see. I don't want to say I'm going to do 3 chapters today, because oh my luck, each chapter will be a fucking hour long. But we're not gonna do just an hour long video. If an hour hits and we finish 2 chapters already, we'll just do a 3rd one.
Hey, I couldn't find anything to eat. The kitchen's pretty cleaned out. Oh shoot, I left my bag.
Motherfucker.
I brought you this.
I'm trying to remember. I'm pretty sure, yeah, he got...
Fuck, I don't even know what happened. It was all just a blur.
Yeah, he got attacked.
How are you feeling?
And if I recall, I left his ass to die. We're fucking causing drama, dude.
You ran away.
What?
Dead.
It jumped on me, and you ran away.
Yeah.
Just left.
Give her all the shit, dude.
I didn't know what to do. I mean, I thought...
Well, you'd rather just save yourself, huh?
You're making Abby uncomfortable. Well, maybe she shouldn't have left my ass. I am being such a jerk. I am the one that controlled her and made her leave his ass.
All right. They're off to find a radio or something. What's with we found another in Mr. H's office, so... Just in case. What happened to the lights? Not sure. Any better?
I'm doing okay. Kinda.
Wait, are they going to the radio hut? Phone.
I'm just gonna pause that real quick. So I know this. The thing is saying encoding overloaded. So that's uh-oh. Okay, so I just force closed OBS and then turned it back on. When I turned it back on, there was like, I shit you not, like a 3-second delay in between when I was pushing buttons and when the shit was coming up on screen. So I think OBS was just kind of crapping out on me. Just needed a real quick force close. We should be good now. So let's hop right back on in.
They're gonna try to send out an SOS or something. We're holding down the fort.
Oh yeah. Bye. I'm gonna speak up, fuck it.
Did anybody else hear that?
Shh.
I'm gonna be completely honest with you.
I thought you said Dylan and Ryan. Wait, stay here. I'll check it out.
Wait, uh-oh. Okay, I don't know what the hell just happened. My whole computer was just like, doo-doo, doo-doo-doo. So, we seem to be okay now. If we're not, I don't fucking know. Maybe next I'll restart my computer, if it happens again. But we're good! Let's get back into this! Let's see. I was not paying attention, so I'm just gonna do cautious.
We don't know what's out there.
Because I'm trying to cause the most drama by the end of this gameplay. Like, I want everybody to fucking hate each other by the end of this shit. Oh shit, we're playing as Caitlin! Yo, I want her to be alive. I'm gonna try to not kill her. I like her. Especially after my homegirl, Emma. Still bummed about that. Yo... It's gonna give me some QTE shit, and like, my Elgato is kind of fucking up right now. Like, it's not affecting the recording, but it is affecting me being able to watch on my TV. So I am kind of looking on my small ass OBS screen right now, And I just fucking know it's gonna give me a QTE, and I'm gonna fuck it up because I'm looking at my my OBS screen. And then homegirl Caitlin's gonna fucking die. I haven't decided who I want to die yet. I know that one dude's definitely gonna die, whose name I forget. I think Dylan? I don't like that bitch. I'm killing him. I think I might kill Jacob, too. At the start, I kinda liked him, but now he's kinda pissing me off. Nick, I'm not gonna lie. He's kinda growing on me. What the fuck? Oh, that's Ethan Suplee. Still don't think he's a bad guy. I think he's a fucking red herring. They want you to think he's bad, but he's good. He's gonna try and warn everybody about the shit that's going on. He probably knows what's going on, and when
you find them, let them. And keep me posted, Bobby.
Okay, that's pretty incriminating. I'm just gonna shut the fuck up. But maybe them does not refer to the teens. I think them. Oh shit. Them definitely refers to whatever the fuck is out there that was, like eating the fuck out of Nick. I just know I'm gonna fuck up. Oh, son of a bitch! What did he just throw at me?
What do you want?
I told you, he's not a bad guy. Wait, what? Oh, motherfucker, I'm missing all the damn QTEs. I fucking knew this shit was gonna happen.
Hey, so this may not be like the best time per se, but like...
He's still mad about her running.
What?
Yeah, so like I was just, you know, thinking about like the start of summer and when we first met and started camp and... Well, like now that summer's over and, you know, is that... Like, the last time we're gonna see each other, you know?
Sorry, Nick.
I wish it would let me control her so I could say... Wait, hold on. Insecure or confident? I'm pouring my heart out here. I'm gonna be insecure. I want everybody to be insecure and dramatic.
Kind of pouring my heart out here?
Nick, I'm sorry. Can we talk about this later? I'm really freaked out. It's just not a good time.
I mean, it's really not, but... Oh, we're going bitter again, baby.
You're hard to read.
Wait, what?
You're not even listening, are you?
No, I...
Wow. Yeah. I think I was that boring.
Gosh.
I muted my shit so I could call, but I got a newsflash for you, Nick. You are. Also, I had fucking spit in my mouth right there, and it ended up with me fucking lisp. What I said was, I got news flash for you, Nick. You are. By the way, my face cam will return. This is just a really long cutscene.
Oh my god.
What happened? Jesus, where's the gun?
We gotta get out. No, we have to hide.
Nah, dude, fucking Randy's out there. Go the opposite of her. Just to be dramatic. She said hide, I say run.
Got you, girlie.
Nick, what the fuck are you gonna do? Oh, shit!
Whack-a-mole.
My man said whack-a-mole.
She's mine.
That's fucked up. Oh, that motherfucker said she's mine like this is a damn anime. Mash that fucking A button. Oh, he is pissed now. He is gonna kill you, dude. You might want to run. Alright, listen, Abby. Now we're even. You left me. I left you. I mean, I did kind of defend you at the end, so maybe we're not totally even. You did straight up leave my ass. But, since I'm a nice guy, I'll just say we're even.
Actual radio station, actually.
Oh, I mean, not this fucking freak.
Nobody brings their radio to camp anymore.
Yeah.
It's weird, actually, that there used to be kids with their radio and their portable CD player and everything. And, you know, nowadays, everything we need is on the phone. But Mr. Hackett takes it on the first day at camp so that we're not distracted by technology.
Okay.
Technology, it giveth and it taketh. So is that something like that you want to go into?
Oh, motherfucker, I can't see radio. Shit.
No, like DJing or music or something.
Well, I'm back.
Yeah, I mean, I like music, but I think I want to.
Oh, hell.
Quantum physics?
If this is it, is this it? Is this, I'm missing all my QTEs on purpose.
Yeah.
You don't really seem like a science guy.
Oh, yeah, I mean,
the fuck
yeah,
is that supposed to mean?
Here.
You saying I'm dumb? Because I got news for you. I am. So...
I'm sorry. I'm so completely fascinated by this. What do you mean by not?
I was not even paying attention to what he said. I was too busy saying my own thing.
Camp. I do that at home. And then here, I,
You're a wise, cracking smartass?
Yeah.
That's a little harsh, but...
No?
That's not the words I would use.
Okay.
I would use
so
pain in the ass, but...
I was a little nervous when I arrived in an uncomfortable social situation, and I overcompensated a little bit by making a bunch of jokes.
You played into it.
Yeah, I mean, people kind of enjoyed the blasé Dylan.
I don't... Wait, hold on. I gotta see what the fuck blasé means.
Not yet. Like, you know, whatever, man. It's pretty cool. It's fine.
Might be Googling that right now.
Dylan?
Well, it's nice to meet you, Dylan. I'm Ryan. Well, actually, let's get the fuck out of here, Ryan.
Yeah, I like...
Unimpressed or indifferent to something because one has experienced or seen it so often before. I mean, I wouldn't call him blasé. I would just call him annoying. Oh, this motherfucker just standing here? Yeah, please, lead the way. Don't leave that shit on me. Don't you put that shit on me, Ricky Bobby. Just a nice leisurely stroll through the woods at night. What could go wrong? I don't like that motherfucker going, ooh! Bastard needs to calm the hell down. Just keep walking. You know who goes to investigate shit? People that die. You know who just keep on walking? Survivors. I apologize if I'm being quiet. It's just really dark in fucking OBS.
All good?
Fuck it. Uncertain.
Give me a minute.
All right.
Yeah, my man needs to process all this shit. Oh. Shit. Fucking go talk to his ass. We all good, motherfucker? Oh, good. Now I'm playing as Ryan. Oh. I'm gonna try and save Ryan. Like, if there's a choice where I gotta choose between Dylan or Ryan, that'll be the easiest decision of the fucking game.
For years, and it took me a really long time actually to get this place cleaned up and looking the way it is. So, I'm sorry if it's not up to your standards, but I've been putting in a lot of TLC.
Okay.
Let me get this set up. All right.
Anything over here we can use?
The power tools? No. That's Mr. H wanted more storage, so.
Should I take my shit away?
How he lets me keep the station going.
Gotcha. So, how far does it go?
Well, it was designed just to broadcast to the PAs around camp for announcements and to, you know, portable radios and whatever, so. I think the range is about. A mile.
Well, that doesn't fucking help us. So, like, I am legitimately a little interested in how he knows this stuff, but I kind of want to be dismissive because I just want everybody to be fucking terrible to each other. Oh, God. This is when it's hard, right? I'm, like, legitimately interested in hearing more, but, like... I want to shut his ass down. Let him know, like, yo, that's stupid. I don't care. Fuck you. But you know what? Just this once, I'm going to be nice and interested.
I didn't even know all this stuff.
Alright, he kind of said it like an asshole, so I'm glad.
The technical stuff has always been a little hard for me to get a handle on.
Well, if you like, I could show you the ropes.
Like a class?
Yeah, it's easy. Like, climbing.
Sign me up, Teach.
Anyways, this thing's gonna need a bit of a power up, but that's where this comes in.
Dust magnet.
It's supposed to be a signal booster.
So that didn't really tell me much. I should have been dismissive.
So, we can actually talk to people with this thing?
Yeah, well, it's not a two-way radio, so, you know, we can talk, but then the best we can do is switch it over to the receiver and see if anyone broadcasts anything back, which is unlikely, but...
I mean, it's worth a fucking shot!
It is what it is, I guess.
Yeah. So, what should I say?
Just, like, make it sound urgent.
Okay. Hello, how's it going out there? This is, we need help. This is, we are counselors at Hackett's Quarry Summer Camp, and there's been a horrible accident, attack, some stuff bad here. We need your help. There is a swarm of bears, and they are everywhere, and there's these hunters.
He's saying this shit a little too chill.
At the bears, but also at us, which is not good, and a few of our friends are hurt. And we are in desperate need of help, so please, I mean, there's vicious bears, and we don't know what to do, so please come.
Okay, the urgency picked up a little bit at the end, but he was way too chill at the beginning.
Come on down, please help us.
Like, I wouldn't be surprised if anybody heard that, and like, oh, and then
swarm of bears.
It's gotta be just a fucking test, because listen to how chill he is.
Herd of bears.
You gotta be, like, screaming that shit. You gotta be like, SOS! We need fucking help!
Alright, I guess I should just, like, switch this over to the receiver and see if we get anything back.
Yeah, okay, yeah. I'm gonna keep an eye out while you do all this techie stuff.
Okay, yeah, sure.
I mean, I guess there is something to be said about how he could keep calm under pressure, but, like, damn. He didn't pour any urgency into that shit. They're like, we need help. There's, bears and, yeah, there's guys shooting at the bears and, but also at us. So,
check it.
I got a ping on the radio.
I'm sorry. I am just roasting the fuck out of this poor guy. I need to chill.
I don't know. Hold on.
ended up making hating him a personality trait. I'm gonna dial it back. I'm still gonna let him die if the opportunity arises, but I am gonna dial back the hate a little bit. Okay, let's see. Reassuring they might not mean us or concern. Oh, that's totally us.
Holy shit, they're talking about us. Fuck, what the fuck, man? How?
Because we just told them on the fucking radio. Fuck.
We just painted a damn target on our backs.
They know where
we are. Oh, fuck.
We can't stay here.
Shit. Fuck.
Hey, let's stay calm, okay? Let's go find Caitlin and everybody, okay?
Okay, yeah.
I don't think Ethan Suplee is bad. I mean, yeah, he's not painting himself a good picture. I don't know. I just talked over all that shit. I'm sorry.
Fuck you. I didn't know what I saw.
You saw something and you didn't think that you should fucking tell me?
I forgot. I mean,
that was an easy decision.
Came on the radio.
Oh, Lord.
Ryan?
Oh, here we go.
Is it a bear?
I don't think bears can jump like that.
No, that ain't no bear. I don't know what the fuck it is, but it ain't no bear. Oh, is he gonna shoot that shit? Alright, so now I'm scared. So now I'm afraid that if I fuck up, they're both gonna die. I don't want Ryan to die.
What is that?
Fuck.
What?
Caitlin, Abby, and Nick, they're coming up the path.
Oh, shit.
They're coming toward us. We gotta warn them. What about the PA?
Up top? Yeah, okay.
Yeah, we can tell them to hide or something.
Yeah. Oh, fuck! No! Oh, shit.
What? Sorry, I know I'm being quiet. I'm just, like, into this right now.
Caitlin, get into a building now. Do not come up here. There's an animal outside the radio hut. Get into a cabin now. Go!
Yeah, yo, move your fucking asses! I almost dropped my controller.
They're gone.
That's the shitty thing about using your leg as a table. It's all fine and good, but then the second you move, because, you know, your tables aren't usually rounded like a leg is. So, you know, you move and then the shit fucking slides everywhere. I moved an inch to get closer to the thing, wasn't holding the controller, and then next thing you know, shit fucking falls.
Down.
Nearly. I saved it. Oh, here we fucking go, baby. If it bleeds, we can kill it.
It's not a normal animal, man. I don't think a gun's gonna cut it.
I'm gonna be coming through all the Predator references. Something's out there. And it ain't no man. Yeah, let's go.
Shit.
Got a better fucking idea, Dylan. And this motherfucker's name's Dylan, too. Coming at you with all the Predator references.
Maybe we could play a really high-pitched feedback loop and crank it to the max, and I mean it would hurt like hell, but
okay, fine, let's do it. Feedback thing.
I mean, that's gonna suck. I hope I don't have to listen to that shit.
Let's do this.
I'm not trapped there with them.
Come on, hurry, let's go.
Everything is right. I did everything right.
Choosing all the fucking asshole answers.
Oh, crap. I pulled the wire.
Oh, Lord.
Fix it.
I'll cover you.
If this was a TV show, this would be where the episode would end. And then the next episode would start off like right here.
Go, quickly.
I mean, it's not a TV show though, so we're continuing this shit right now. After a word from these sponsors. Oh shit! Yo, is it gonna make me? Oh shit!
Shit!
Alright, fuck it, let's do it.
Okay, just hang on.
Shoot it!
Fuck.
Oh, let's go with the fucking chainsaw, baby.
Are you sure? Yes, fucking do it! Fucking do it!
Dylan, this is gonna hurt you way more than it hurts me. Oh my fucking god! Well, I'm glad I'm a small YouTube channel, because if I wasn't, there would go my fucking monetization right there.
Get the wire.
What?
Get the wire.
I just got an achievement, so.
Get it.
On it.
Plug it into the thingy.
Keep pressure on.
The button.
Yo, ow, that actually kind of hurts. I'm glad I'm using headphones. That'll probably fucking hurt Buzz's ears, too.
Oh, we blew the speaker.
This motherfucker.
Nice work, Dylan!
That's gonna be my thing this video. It's just gonna be all... Yeah, he was kind of laughing like you fell right into my trap.
Oh, fuck my hand.
Right. Okay. Just hold on.
Why did you do that?
You told me to.
Oh, that was a bad idea.
Well, look, dude. Would you rather lose your hand or your life? Like, come on now. You literally fucking told me to do it.
Is it safe?
Fucking scare everybody.
No, that thing's gone, but we heard those hunter guys on the radio.
I mean, you don't want to lie either, right? Like,
they knew we were here.
Like, yeah, I'm trying to pick the asshole answers, but like, I don't think that one was the asshole. Like, you want to be honest. You don't want them to roam freely, you know, thinking they're completely safe.
What's going on? Oh my god, Dylan, what happened?
I did what I had to. No, I did what I had to fucking do.
I'm not. But it doesn't hurt.
Okay, you're in
don't come at me with this shit. I'm just doing what he told me to do.
Did that thing do this?
No, I did it.
Well, sort of. Caitlin, where's your gun?
I lost it. One of the friendly locals wanted to say hi.
What the fuck?
Did she shoot at us?
Who's there?
Who was she?
Should we follow her?
This shit's getting juicy!
Oh shit, Dylan, what is that?
Is that his hand? I don't know what the fuck that is. Yo, I want Abby to live, guys. I will feel so fucking bad if she dies. I was definitely not paying attention. What was that? In the, I guess, the pool? Did they find Emma? I don't know why they would, because Emma didn't die there, I don't think. Oh, here we go. So I guess we hit this shit at the end of each chapter.
Oh, you're back. Looks like that's one less vermin in the world. Let's take a look once more. No cards means no reading. Simple as that. Keep looking, though. There are still cards to find somewhere out there.
I didn't really have a whole lot of, like, gameplay. That chapter was, like, mostly just cutscenes.
You spend so much time looking toward the future. It's easy to forget that the past holds secrets, too. Worth remembering that. So it's goodbye again. I'll be here. I'll wait for you.
Yo, she kind of sounds like SpongeBob's fucking grandma. Alright, we just finished chapter 5. So I guess from here on out, the chapters are just really short.
Emma!
Jesus Christ.
Oh, now we gotta play as this motherfucker.
Man. God, this night sucks ass.
Jacob. Oh, here we go, whispering this shit.
Emma, is that you?
I got some news for you, dude. You're not gonna like to hear this. So I'll let you discover for yourself. Oh, great. Now they're making me walk. And I got nobody to follow. At least last time I could follow Ryan if I got too lost. But now they got me doing this shit all on my fucking own. Alright, well, let's just try to regroup with some people. What the fuck are you doing? These invisible walls are pissing me off. Oh, that's just the flesh wound. The shit had just popped up on my computer. Oh, and there goes the shit for complete in chapter 5. Oh, where the fuck? Yo, this is some bullshit. Invisible walls all up in my shit. Oh, here we go. I think... Oh, no. This is where Emma was. He's gonna find her. What's this? Pick that up.
Yeesh. I'm gonna fall off this.
Foreshadowing? Am I going the right way? God, it's fucking dark! No, that's the... Wait. Yeah, here we go. This is the way I want to go. I'm holding in the right trigger, but he's just not running.
That bodes ill. Fucking hell.
Fucking hell. All right. Well, let's just. Am I going the right fucking way? I think I am. I don't know why the fuck it would turn me around. Motherfucker. Let's just keep going. Guys, I'm sorry, this is... this way? No, wait. No. No, that's the wrong way. That's going downstairs. I don't want to go downstairs. I want to go upstairs. I'm going to see if the TV's working yet. Sometimes when I plug the Elgato in, shit just does not work on the TV. I don't know why. And it gets fine, because I have the, you know... Oh, let's fucking go! As I was saying, like, it's fine because I have... Like, I do have, you know, OBS, but the shit's so much darker. And I don't want to turn up the brightness settings, because then, like... It would be way too bright for you guys, because, like, it's darker for me than it is for you guys. I don't know why. It's just how it is. Alright, but we got the fucking TV working now. I am still lost, though. I will hold the L, though. This one's definitely on me, though. I'm getting lost because I'm stupid. Before was definitely because I couldn't see. I'm not gonna front. I will hold myself accountable. What is this? Oh, fuck. That was Emma's, wasn't it?
Maybe there's something on here.
Oh, no. He's gonna watch it, and he's gonna see Emma getting killed. Okay, I think I gotta go around. Okay, there was, like, police sirens going on. That's downstairs. Where the fuck? That's where the camera was. Let me click on it again. He just looks at it. My god, there's like multiple fucking sirens going on outside. I know you guys can't hear it. You might hear it when I talk. I mean, I got the noise gate on, so when I'm not talking, you're not going to hear it. But, like, you might be able to hear it when I'm talking. I don't... Wait, no, fuck. Did I just miss it? Did I miss a shit? Alright, there we go. Right, let's go this way. Up to this shit right up here.
Is she?
Oh, what did he just say? But whatever he saw, he's fucking running. He's gonna run right up the shit and he's gonna find Emma. Oh, fuck. I just swiftly avoided death. Why would you look the fuck back? Just run. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna run. Fuck it. Oh, it's gonna make me mash that fucking A button.
The fuck?
Oh, Lort. That's like Lort with a T instead of a D. This motherfucker, this is like the second time he ran from something and then got fucked up. Oh shit. I'm gonna pry open. You do not want to be losing a foot at a time like this.
Fuck! Shit! Look, you could.
Oh my goodness. So I guess no matter what you do, you're gonna get fucked up right there and taken. Oh, I guess if you hide too, it might fucking. I don't know. Oh no. So they did find Emma.
Is she like one of those hunter dudes?
I don't think so.
I'm a bit compassionate.
You okay?
I was like,
I don't know who that other girl was. I've never seen her before.
So is that not Emma?
Me neither.
I'm confused.
Her? Yeah. That's Kaylee Hackett.
Mr. H's daughter? I thought she went home with her brother.
Wait, no. I was thinking that was the girl from the beginning. I don't think it is, though.
Oh, man. Poor Kaylee. Nick.
You smell so good.
This motherfucker, this is not the time for this shit.
You alright there, bud? Maybe dial it back a bit, huh?
Fuck yeah, it, Caitlin.
Whoa.
Yo. Nick, fuck you, dude.
Nick, what are you...
I want to taste you.
Hey!
This motherfucker is being wildly inappropriate right now.
Nick, what the hell? Get off! Watch out, I said get off!
I mean, that's kind of what that motherfucker gets. You know what? Fuck Nick. We're gonna come for Abby.
Hey, it's okay. You're okay.
I got you.
Is he getting like infected or something by the water?
What did I do?
I don't know.
Is he dead?
He's so cold.
Okay, let's get him in the pool house. Dry him off.
I need answers. I'm like the fucking meme. I don't need sleep. I need answers.
Shh. Just try to rest.
I'm sorry.
I mean, there's a time and a place for everything, Nick.
It's pretty clean from what I could tell.
That is not the time or the place.
I need to see a doctor.
And when she fucking tells you to stop, you should probably stop.
This is all I've got left from the nurse's station.
Ooh, fun.
You better hope we find you some real help before they wear off. We need to be keeping a record of everything that happens. For the police.
Yeah. Dead girl in the pool needs some explaining, huh?
Yeah, they're gonna think we did it.
I mean, like, photos, whatever we can. I've got a funny feeling that the cops are not going to want to believe any of this crazy shit unless we've got some hard proof.
From now on, if you got your phone and you see something, take a photo or a video or whatever.
Yeah. You okay over there, Abby?
That's how you know this shit is set in the modern day.
Anything to help make Nick more comfortable.
Oh, if this was the 80s, they wouldn't be having that shit. Oh, and they got me. They got me in control again.
Better?
Thanks.
Hey.
So, like, is he just really just being a baby because he's cold, or was there, like, some shit in the fucking pool? Can we not talk to any of these fools? What am I supposed to be doing? There's for something to help comfort Nick. Okay?
I wonder where Caleb is.
Wait. Oh, okay. I was gonna try and view the photo because I didn't really get a good look at it, but okay. Fuck me, I guess. Well, now this shit's just dark everywhere. I can't see shit even on the TV. Yo, she's gonna get fucking locked in here. I'm just trying to make sure there's no shit in the corner, you know what I'm saying? What's this? Is this where I need to go?
This place was so different like 12 hours ago.
Yeah, right? I mean, for me, it was kind of more like 4 months ago, because that's when I started this shit. But, like, I know for you guys, this is all, like, the same day.
Yo, something is not right with that boy.
Dude is real sick.
Did you see how he freaked out in the water?
Maybe he just can't swim, I don't know.
He's like a fish out of water.
Sure.
You know, something was weird when I tried to clean his wounds, too, at the lodge.
What do you mean?
Well, all of his clothes were bloody, but I couldn't find where he was bit, or scratched, or whatever. He just kept moving around, like he didn't want me to see how badly he was hurt.
Huh.
This bitch is infected, dude.
He's not frothing in the mouth.
He's the kind of motherfucker, if he was in a zombie apocalypse and they bit that bitch, he'd be wearing, like, those long-sleeve shirts so you can't tell. Wouldn't be telling nobody about that shit.
Hydrophobia, yeah. But I think it's more about a fear of drinking, not just getting wet. This was like...
like my cat in the bathtub.
Abby?
Yeah?
This is not the fucking time, Nick.
Do you like me?
Hell no.
I don't know what's going on with you right now, but I like the old Nick better.
Fuck yeah.
I knew you didn't like me at all, too.
That's not what I said.
Why won't you tell me the truth?
I am telling you the truth.
This motherfucker.
Because you seem so desperate. Poor, pathetic little Abby ready to throw herself at the first guy that came along. Easy pickings. Right off the bone.
But basically, this dude's a dickhead.
This isn't you.
He's getting infected!
Abby, everything okay?
Holy shit.
Yeah, look at that fucking smile, dude. He's infected. Look at his fucking eyes. I don't know what to fucking tell you, dude. You're acting like a fucking dickhead. What the fuck was that? Oh, now there's another one out there. Oh, shit. This is midnight. Midnight exactly.
I killed him.
You didn't. That motherfucker was already dead, dude.
Dead people don't usually jump out of windows and run into the forest.
Like, I want to reassure Abby, because, like, I feel bad for her. But I also, like, legitimately kind of want the anxious one, because, like, I feel that, like, I don't get what the fuck happened either. Because, like, I feel like he was infected already. Right? Because, like, being weird at the fucking, you know, at the pool, I feel like that wasn't Nick. But then you push him in the pool, he's like, oh god, and then he got like even fucking worse. He turned into like, I mean, for all we know, Nick could have just been a giant incel from the beginning. But I don't know, I feel like he started acting a little bit differently. And like, he did have that shit at the beginning, remember? Because Dylan was like, yo, he's gonna get infected. And then, you know, I got the achievement when I cut off Dylan's hand for stopping an infection. So I think he was already infected. But a little PSA, though. Infected or not, no means no. No means no.
I just don't get it. Nick was... That was not Nick. And where the hell are Jacob and Emma? Don't you think we should have run into them again by now?
Well, they're probably just boinking their brains out in some cabin.
Well, you're not gonna run into Emma.
No, man. Something fucked up.
Well, I mean, I guess you technically might. Chris
running off. Nick.
Won't be alive.
Kaylee.
Oh, God. Kaylee.
Hey!
Oh, shit.
Where the fuck is Chris Hackett?
I feel like these are the people from the beginning.
Who's there?
I need your help. Please.
Who are you?
My name is Laura Kearney.
So?
It's been too long. I don't remember. I don't remember if that was her name in the beginning.
With a gun killing people.
I'm not killing people.
Holy shit. You, Laura Kearney? You're Laura Kearney?
Yes.
You were supposed to be working, helping out in the nurse's office, right? And you never showed up? You and the guy, what's his name?
Max?
Yes, Max. Yeah.
I knew
Mr.
these
Hackett
are the fucking people
you
from the beginning.
Changed your mind last minute. I think that we should listen to her inside.
I mean, I trust her, but just for the sake of being a fucking menace, I'm gonna be suspicious.
I don't trust her.
Dude, it's dangerous out there.
Yeah, she's dangerous.
Whatever, man. You're not
Dylan
in
disagrees.
Charge.
Dude, fuck, hello. Dylan.
Oh, I am fucking ready to find out what is going on. This bitch again.
Here we are again.
Oh, listen, don't you got cookies to make for SpongeBob?
You, me. Why don't we take another look at what you've found?
Why does she not look pleased with me? Yo, she heard what I said about her being SpongeBob's grandma.
Justice. An eye for an eye. Not exactly in some cases, but cause and effect. Actions and consequences. There's a balance to everything, and we all play a part in making sure the scales aren't tipped.
She's growing less and less amused with my shenanigans.
Would you like to go deeper into one of many possible futures?
Fuck it. Let's do it. Fucking hair. So, like, is Max dead?
Top. One down, remember. Isn't that terribly exciting?
Well, technically two now, right? Because Emma and then Nick. I mean, I guess Nick technically alive, but like, is he really alive?
So,
here we go. Achievement unlocked, baby!
Why didn't you come?
Where have you been for the past 2 months?
We did come. One night early.
Oh, here we go. We're going to get a flashback scene. I've been waiting for this shit ever since I played the prologue. Sorry, I might be a little quiet now, but I'm into this. Shit, was that Max getting dragged along? Fuck it. We know she's alive, so nothing I do is gonna...
Hey. Come here. Come on.
I just got an achievement.
Get in there. Fucking do it.
That was the chapter 6 thing, unlocking on my PC. Probably gonna get the other one unlocking too in a minute. There it is.
Damn kids.
Max is the original one. Well, not the original one, I don't think, because something obviously would have had to infect him. But he's like the original, like, he's the one that's like running around right now. I don't like this dude's smug fucking face.
What have you done to Max?
Shut up.
You can't just...
Shut up! This is an interrogation. I ask, you answer. Name.
Oh, fuck yeah!
Eat. Shit.
This is the type of shit I fucking live for in these games.
When I say name, you give me your name. Do I make myself clear?
You've got my license, can't you read?
I am an officer of the law. I need you to do as you're told and answer the goddamned questions.
Hey, I don't quite care.
You can't hold us like this. This isn't legal. I want a lawyer.
Stop! You need to shut your mouth and listen to me or there is going to be a Do we have a problem?
Yeah, we fucking do. Sheriff Northkill. I'm gonna call him out.
That sheriff's badge doesn't mean a whole lot if you don't believe in the law.
Excuse me?
We didn't do anything. You locked us up. Explain that to me.
Lady, I don't think you have any idea what kind of shit you just stepped into. There is shit, and then there's shit.
Like, please stop trying to intimidate me. I feel like that is something that, like, I would say. But, like, I feel like since it's under pleading and not angry, I'm not going to pick it. Because if it's your father, like, please stop trying to intimidate me. No. I would want to say it with, like, an angry inflection. Like, sir, can you please stop trying to intimidate me? It's not working.
Please, will you just stop fucking around with me and tell me what the fuck is going on?
Damn right, Laura.
What the hell attacked us last night? Maniac! Take me to Max! Break down!
I agree.
What?
Holy shit, did that work? Let's go! Yo, what if one of them just like farted right now? I don't know why I just did that. No shit, the cop doesn't fucking like me.
Hey. Hey, you asshole. Wanna tell us what the fuck's going on?
Yeah, for real.
I know you hear me. Fuck.
I don't know why the fuck I lashed out at him, because I'm pretty sure he was letting me go. Alright. I'm gonna ask if he's okay. I'm gonna be an asshole when the plot demands it.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, I'm kind of all mixed up, but more or less intact, I think. Laura?
Yeah?
Why am I naked?
What?
I mean, after we got attacked, the next thing I know, I'm waking up in a jail cell, and you're gone, and now you're back again, and I'm super naked, and there's blood and stuff everywhere. I mean, what the fuck happened?
Ooh. I don't know which one I want to choose. I think we're gonna go suspicious. I'm gonna let him know, like, yo, that cop definitely has a few screws loose.
I was very keen on getting me to confess, but I honestly couldn't tell you what I was meant to be owning up to.
Jesus. What he used to try to get you to talk? The pincher, the blade, three-hole punch?
No, he wasn't torturing me.
Hey, you fucking idiot.
Who does this guy think he is?
Well, Sheriff of North Kill, apparently.
North Kill?
Yeah. Max.
What?
Did you even look at the map? Hackett's Quarry in North Kill. That's the town.
Oh.
This and motherfucker definitely thought I was saying some shit.
His name badge and...
Oh shit, he's coming back. This motherfucker better have some undies on. I want to be able to upload this.
Not going to be the guest of honor at Fashion Week, I'll tell you that much.
Hey, did I say you could talk to each other?
I don't fucking care what you tell me, bitch.
I wasn't aware we needed your permission, Detective Dick Whippet.
Yeah, it's a free country, Officer Oat. For brains.
Yeah, I fucking love Max.
All right, buddy. Hands through the bars.
Don't do it!
Come on. Your turn.
Oh, he's gonna fucking question Max.
Come on.
Hey! Hey! Let's get the fuck off!
Come on.
Move.
Good boy.
Kick him in the ding ding!
Hey! Stop struggling.
Hey! Leave him alone!
Yeah, leave me alone, asshole.
Both of you,
yeah.
Shut up!
Fuck you!
I said, shut up!
Yo!
Hey! Hey, you can't treat us!
That's my home dog right there! You get your fucking hands off of him!
Gotta be something in here you can use.
Oh god, they're gonna fucking make me do this shit, aren't they? I knew it. I knew it. At least it's a small cell, so I won't have to explore for very long.
Ew. Spoon?
And it's like, you know, I could have just done movie mode, but where's the fun in that, right? I figure if I gotta do a little exploring, I gotta do a little exploring, you know? I'm assuming movie mode takes away all the parts where you explore, and it's just all cutscenes and like choosing what to say. I am talking all over this. I am so sorry.
And the sheriff continues his creeping.
But yeah, no, I'm assuming movie mode takes away all the parts like this, where you gotta explore, And I don't know if it makes it its own cutscene or if it's just like those cutscene videos on YouTube or like, you know, it's just all the cut. But then as soon as it cuts to like a game, like the actual game part of a game, it just goes right to the next cutscene. I don't know how that works.
I need some sort of lever.
Well, I said fuck it, and I'm going to play the game as God intended. So evidently I need a lever. Pick that shit up. The world. Okay, so could I use the spoon maybe? That's what I'm thinking, like. As you looked at it, you were like, ah, what's this? Then you put it back like a fucking idiot. Now, what about Max, yo? Are we just gonna leave his ass? I don't think you can fit through that. Looking a little tiny. Like, look, yo, I know you're not a big boy like me. Well, like, I still don't think you'd be able to fit through, like, a hole that's one brick long. Like, that's just, like, that's like
watch
this.
It, man. I bruise easily.
Yes.
Give me a break.
This motherfucker tried to go with the I bruise easily card. Listen, I'm on his side, but he fucked up with that one. That was a dumb thing to say.
Sure. Second you get out.
What is that supposed to mean? Hey! What the fuck is that supposed to mean, asshole? Hey, you can't just leave us in here!
Hey! Come back!
This fucking guy!
Fuck!
Fucking bacon alert, dude.
Are you okay?
It's just a foot. It'll heal.
Yeah, but you bruise easily.
Oh. Yeah. Can't break old Max. Many have tried, many have failed.
You told him everything, didn't you?
Max?
He just asked a lot of questions. A lot of weirdly specific questions about us and where we're going and why and how I was feeling this morning and I don't know. Nothing I said made him seem any less annoyed.
Well, did you fucking spill the beans? Because you're not supposed to.
Yeah. Why, he didn't ask you?
No.
Huh. Rude.
I mean, to be fair, though, he was probably not saying, fuck you.
You mean it's not really Detective Dick Whippet?
It's Hackett. Sheriff Hackett.
Oh, fuck.
He's related to Chris Hackett?
Oh, my God, like the Chris Hackett?
Yeah.
Who's the Chris Hackett?
As in camp leader Mr. Hackett of Hackett's Quarry, remember?
It's all coming together.
Last night feels like a lifetime ago. The fuck does that mean, though? You know? Were we set up?
Maybe it's some kind of crazy camp counselor kidnapping ring.
That's... I mean... what?
That like, genuinely made me a little... That made me laugh, like, the way he fucking said that. Let's be suspicious.
Like some kind of setup, a trap. I don't
Motherfucker,
know.
Motherfucker, acting sus.
Chris Hackett and Sheriff Hackett, there's no way that's a coincidence.
Okay.
They must be related.
Well, what does that prove?
Fucking bacon alert,
they knew
dude.
We were coming. Maybe it's some kind of kidnapping, extortion.
Or maybe Sheriff Hackett's just a prick. And Mr. Hackett doesn't know what the
I'm
fuck's going on.
Out of here, and I can't get us out of here until I have some clue of why the fuck we're in here.
I don't know. What if we can't make sense of it?
What? Well, you have to.
Sometimes things just don't make sense. What then? We're just stuck in a backwater jail cell for the rest of our lives?
Oh, we're being frustrated. Stop. Fuck that.
Come on, lighten up.
Yeah, easy for you to say.
What?
Can't you ever accept what's happening? Sometimes shit is just shit.
Max isn't in the mood.
And not everything's some challenge for you to overcome.
Motherfucker, you think I'm in the fucking mood?
We're gonna get out of here. I'm gonna study to be a vet, and you're... gonna...
What?
Yeah, I fuck with that.
I'm gonna what?
I saw the letter, Max.
What are you talking about?
The rejection letter for college. I found it in your bag.
She's like my new favorite character for that.
I can't believe you didn't tell me.
I fuck with vets.
I was embarrassed.
They help our little friends, our little furry friends.
Apparently not good enough.
They help them feel better when they're feeling sick. For that.
I've been making plans, Max. What the fuck?
I don't know. What do you want me to say?
I'm gonna be empathetic, cause. I know that shit must have stung.
This really sucks.
Hey, it's not the worst thing to happen this summer.
I mean, he's got a point.
Sorry. I shouldn't have kept it from you.
You know you can talk to me about anything, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
Okay, let's just focus on getting out of here for now.
Great. Sign me up.
We need to go over it from the beginning.
Like from when we left home?
Like from when we ran into the cop.
So after we ran into the... whatever we ran into?
Yeah.
Yeah, actually, that bullshit.
Yeah, that...
Well, I'm glad that Max isn't infected, because, you know what? I like these two.
The dude acted super weird when we said we almost hit an animal. You remember that? It was like he already knew or something.
Yeah. Yeah, that was really sketchy.
Super fucking sketch.
He's not even a real cop.
Oh, buddy.
Dirty, but I mean,
I don't know about that. I smell bacon the moment he walked into that room.
I mean, yeah, but there's like nobody else around.
Yeah, that is concerning.
Especially the whole Hackett thing. Let's just go with the idea that they're both in on it.
Okay.
So we're supposed to meet Chris Hackett at the camp, and instead, there's
nobody there. You meet Sheriff Hackett in a jail cell.
Something. And then the cop shows up.
That part's all fuzzy for me. Like, I remember the steps and a smell like wet fur and a dog collar with the name Ian on it.
Ian. I don't think it was a dog that attacked us. Whatever it was big. Like, person-sized big.
Yeah, it really did a number on you. Like, I'm surprised you're not more messed up. Like I vividly remember the thing's teeth ripping into you.
I'm honestly, yeah.
What is messed up
oh,
about that?
Oh, Lord. Tell me he's not infected.
I have a scratch on me.
What?
Hey, okay, so weird question. Do you remember before we got lost?
You got lost.
Oh no, he's infected.
Before that,
he's gonna end up like fucking Nick, dude.
Look at the moon. It's so big, so cool to see a full moon in the middle of the woods, and you were all like, yeah, no shit, Max, it happens once a month.
Yeah, so?
Right, so, you know, full moon.
Yeah.
What if,
werewolves?
Okay. No. Stop.
I'm just saying, you know, maybe there's a slight chance it was a werewolf.
I was hoping he was going to say maybe there's a slight chance I'm a werewolf.
Goddamn mine. Werewolf?
I am, okay, I'm so glad that that's what they were doing, because I thought for a second my game fucked up.
I said literally the exact same thing.
Okay. Do you got anything better? I mean, like, zombies? Aliens?
Yo,
hopping Draculas.
That Alien Isolation video last week, though. Ryan, shut the fuck up.
Ryan, right?
Yeah?
Shut the fuck up.
You let her finish, man.
I want to know how she got the damn eye patch.
So crazy. With all the...
I know she's not trying to be a pirate for Halloween.
With the thing on the roof? Okay, it would really start to explain a lot of stuff.
Dylan...
I'm just trying to keep an open mind, okay? This is like your ghost stories. How is this so different from your ghost stories?
Those are just campfire stories. Like, there has to be a rational explanation for everything, for all of this.
Okay, you were not talking so rational when you separated my hand from the rest of my body.
You fucking told me to do it! And if I didn't, you would have ended up like fucking Nick out there!
Leave limb from torso with great haste.
What?
You did the right thing.
See? She's got a whole poem about it.
Can't stand this motherfucker, dude.
There's more to all this than you think. Just let me finish, then you can decide for yourself if you believe me or not. I don't care. But I think you should hear all of it.
Yeah.
The next few weeks were long. The cop kept us fed and let us take showers, but aside from that, we barely saw him. Max and I, we talked a lot. As much as we could about what happened that night. It was like trading conspiracy theories. We talked about the cop, the camp, the accident, the woods, the thing in the basement, what happened to Max. We just kept going over it all again and again, and nothing was making sense. All we knew is that we needed to get out of there.
I'm sorry, I'm not like trying to be quiet. I'm just like really into her story right now. Okay, this is July 12th. Princess's birthday.
I can't take this anymore.
It's not that bad. They're probably in the same crap at camp.
No, I can't take being in here anymore.
Oh. Yeah, well, that part's pretty tough.
This motherfucker.
We've got to do something. We've got to get out of here. We need a
plan. I love Max,
dude. We keep saying that, but it's been weeks, so, you know, let me know if you have one.
That's really not
very
helpful, Max.
Is this bitch getting sarcastic on me?
You're forgetting something.
What?
Just the ETBT tiny detail that I may or may not be a fucking werewolf, Laura. So what? What can we do, really? We run off into the sunset only to be stopped when I turn into a nasty-ass monster and kill you and eat you, and then I run off alone into the sunset with little bits of you stuck in my teeth?
Okay, okay, stop. Just one problem at a time. Alright, we don't even know if that's what's really going on, and we won't until we get the hell out of here.
Okay. Well, it seems to me that we only have two real options. We can play nice and try to get this guy on our side.
What, so he'll let us go?
Or... we try to catch him off guard and make our escape.
Oh, is it gonna make me choose? Fuck this, dude. Let's escape.
I'm not gonna be nice to this fucker 1 second longer than I have to. We've got to escape.
Cool. Okay. So how?
I don't know. Knock him out?
Not... Laura, you know that's kind of a movie thing only, right? I mean, you bang someone on the head, you're more likely to... kill them or leave them with permanent brain damage, not just knock them out.
This motherfucker.
What can you do?
Yeah.
She wants to kill this bitch. Y'all, you know, fuck it.
Right. Prison break it is.
Can we have code names? If we're doing code names, I have dibs on Golden Thunder.
No, seriously, Max, we're doing this.
You have okay. to call me Nighthawk.
I'm with you.
Okay. Here's how it's gonna go down. Next time he opens your cell to take you to get washed up, you jump him. You tackle him down and take the keys from his belt, drag him into your cell, lock him in there, unlock my cell, and then we'll steal his car and just drive right the fuck out of Dodge.
Right, okay. That's not really a plan, though. You know, that's just kind of saying let's escape, but with a whole lot more words.
No, he won't be expecting it. We're in every team now.
This fucking bitch. Buzz has awoken. So Buzz has decided to grace us with his presence. And funny enough, I actually had to just change him. So, like, somehow, in the middle of the night, while he was sleeping, so he has, like, he's got, like, a Christmas sweater on right now, right? See how cute it is? And he was wearing a Halloween sweater, which is kind of, like, the same, but it's got, like, cute little skeletons on it, right? So somehow, so, like, These sweaters, like, they have, like, little leggies you can put on them. But I tend to not do that because they kind of... just kind of be a pain in the ass with his belly band and everything. Like, if he didn't wear belly bands, I would probably use them. But it gets to be a little too much because you got to take the leggies off, put the belly band on, put the leggies back on. So I just tend to not deal with them. Well, the leggies for the Halloween sweater, somehow... I don't know if the fuck how, but somehow it got, like... in between, like, his belly band and his junk. So when he peed in the middle of the night, he peed all over this leg. So now I gotta, next time I do the wash, which I'm gonna, next time I put his belly bands, you could actually probably see his belly bands over there, because that's, I usually keep that box on my computer chair, but, you know, when I'm recording, I move it to my bed, so it's there for now. You wanna, do you wanna finish up this video with Daddy? Okay. Ugh. He's a little cold because he did just wake up.
Careful.
Really?
Really?
This motherfucker, dude. Of course he doesn't. I don't think he trusted me from the fucking beginning.
Genius.
But what about my shower?
I think you lost your shower privileges for the day, dude.
I said... take your fucking clothes off!
Fuck off!
What the fuck?
Get back!
Max, what's going on? Get the fuck away from him!
This motherfucker really is trying to... like, he thinks I'm... he thinks Max is a werewolf.
Get off of me!
Shut up. Have a seat.
Fucking bacon alert, dude.
Quit squirming. Said you want to be a vet, right? Call us an internship.
Let me go.
Oh, what's this freak doing?
You're not gonna believe it until you see it for yourself.
Just fucking ask next time then, dude. Jeez.
Don't get too close.
D, come in. What's your position? Over.
Shit. Mm-hmm. Just wrapping things up here.
Help! Hey, he's got his whole prisoner at the police station! Help us!
Who was that?
Oh.
Nothing. On my way. Over. That was pretty stupid.
No, it wasn't. Because now he knows. Stupid for you.
Hey, you can't just leave me here.
But then again, capturing us and keeping us prisoner was kind of stupid of you to do in the first place. Oh, is he about to turn? Oh, shit.
Don't worry, Max. I'm here.
Yeah. Yeah, right.
Are you all right?
Motherfucker said it like he didn't believe me.
I don't know, buddy. I just don't feel so good.
What do you need? What can I do to help?
Pretty sure that's exactly what Spider-Man said before he got snapped away.
I'm kind of stuck next to this big-ass pipe, so I'm not exactly cool.
Just stay back, okay? You shouldn't be this close.
There's not a lot I can do about that right now.
So you're telling me, if he's really a werewolf, and he can change, you know, at will, right? Like, from day to night?
Max?
That Nick's still technically alive?
Max! Max!
That's how she lost her eye.
Oh, no.
Oh. Fuck, dude. Oh, man. Is it gone?
Fuck!
Oh, shit, dude. Holy shit. Shit went down in this fucking chapter. But now, see, dude, now I have questions. Now I need to know if Max is still alive. Like, I need to know, like, so will they turn back to their human selves? That's why he was naked. Holy shit.
With that bastard cop's
That's doing. Probably also why Ethan Suplee gave that thing to Jacob. He probably thought Jacob was a werewolf too. Oh, this is getting juicy, Buzz. Buzz, this is getting really juicy. I admit, maybe don't go near him. Dude, do we have to be back here? I don't think we do, actually. Oh, are you cold, buddy? I know. Here, do you want to get down?
Locked. Figures. I guess I can't leave Max. Better keep snooping, or I could go back to my cell and wait, I guess.
Oh no, we're fucking snooping, baby. I mean, should we go back to the cell? I mean, let's just explore. I already saw that. The fucking bodies decay bullshit. I already saw that. So this is just shit that I already looked at? Wait, go to the spoon. Oh, no, never mind. Now she's just gonna sit and wait. Fuck it, go to sleep, because now I need to see what happens in the morning. Oh, shit.
Tell me what happened.
Bacon alert.
I could ask you the same thing.
Why didn't you run?
Oh, I'm gonna be honest. I won't leave Max.
I won't leave Max.
That's my homie.
This doesn't mean I trust you.
I don't care. I just want to help him.
Turn around, hands against the wall.
Sheriff admires
Seriously?
Your dedication.
I am too tired to argue.
Well, this motherfucker did say he didn't trust us. I feel like that shouldn't really be a surprise.
Happy?
I'll brew some coffee.
What's this?
An education. Watch. Nice job cleaning up. The eye. I mean,
it's harder than they make out in the textbooks, especially when nobody's helping.
My bad. I was helping Buzz, but I heard him say nice job with the eye. You know what? Fuck you, dude. You put me there.
Animal doctor. And no, I'm not. And I probably never will be stuck in here forever.
You know, just because you know, doesn't mean you know. You know?
No, I don't.
What?
Motherfucker being cryptic and shit.
I'm not. This isn't what it seems to be.
Seems like you're fucking holding us prisoner.
You and Max are in just as much trouble as I am. My family? We didn't mean to hurt anybody. We're just trying to survive like everybody else. Do you understand?
Not really.
We're gonna end this thing once and for all.
He's gonna kill us.
We?
Yeah.
He's gonna kill Max. I'm very curious.
So how is your family involved?
My family is down at the bottom of a well.
What?
Family is the most important thing in the world. But if your whole family, you know, like every last one of them decided to jump down the bottom of a well and they're all just hanging on the end of a rope, how can one person be expected to pull them all back out? You can't.
Yeah, like that fucking Kaylee Hackett.
The bottom of the well with the rest of them. And what's the point of that?
Right, so you're the one at the top of the well with a rope, and
yes, I thought that was obvious.
Yeah, okay, yeah, I got it.
What the fuck?
Forget it. Let's see how smart you really are.
What is this?
Information.
Well, what does it mean?
Read it.
When full the moon above shines first, the beast internal shall outward burst. One by one leads lambs to slaughter. It stalks your breath, but shuns clear water. And should you yourself be cursed, armed with silver and the first, when moon is full before its wane,
the fucking poem she was reciting,
rend the beast you slain. No longer shall you face your blight or fear the dread of full moon's light.
Yeah. Keep reading.
Yes, take the gun. Damn, you just betrayed all his motherfucking trust.
This was a mistake.
Wait.
I wanted to trust you.
Aw, I fucked up.
Is that really me?
Give it here.
Shit!
Oh. Did you try Buzz to take is eating gun? Out of the bowl again.
Maybe a little? It was just sitting there, I had to try.
Laura.
Max, what did you expect me to do?
He was finally opening up to you.
Yeah, I fucked up on that one, I'm not gonna lie.
Just some shit old poem.
Sounds legit.
I believe him.
You can't tell me you really trust that
guy. I believe him too, but I mean, I did fuck up. I probably should have tried to take his gun.
Poem said.
He's a dirty, lying, kidnapping cop. Lord.
I made a couple bad decisions.
Be careful of anything that fucker says.
Max is dubious. I like that word. He's a dubious motherfucker.
There isn't much to go on at all, but my understanding is that you have to kill the one above to get better.
One above, what does that mean?
So someone bit you, and you won't get better until that someone is dead.
Right.
But it has to be done on a full moon.
According to some old poem.
Correct.
So how are we gonna do it on a full moon if that bitch turns into a werewolf during a full moon?
But it means that whoever bit you down in that basement must still be alive, otherwise...
Laura, listen to us. I mean, what are we really talking about here? We're talking about killing somebody?
I don't know. No. Maybe. Although, by the sounds of it, hypothetically,
we're gonna kill this bitch.
We're not killing anything human at all.
Yeah.
In there. Chris! I know they're in there.
Who?
The counselor didn't show up.
How'd you find out?
Bobby told me.
Said you scrapped an abandoned.
Oh shit!
A while back, I worked out the rest.
Shit.
Who is that, Buzz?
Why'd you think, Chris?
Jesus, Travis.
You're still Travis is
fucked up.
Travis.
One of them, Chris. What's I supposed to do?
What was that?
You fucking bit. So, Chris. Holy shit. No! Oh, I had the controller down. I fucked up.
Could have been a whole lot messy. I didn't shut up. You shut up. I'm telling you, don't you like stars? I wasn't so shut up.
Oh my fucking god, dude.
Max!
What is it?
Travis was just in the hall talking, the cop.
So?
With Chris Hackett.
Was he here to let us out?
No. He's the werewolf, Max. Chris Hackett is the one that bit you down on Storm
Shelter. Oh my fucking god, dude.
Who would have guessed?
I mean, I guess thinking about it, I could have.
And yet you didn't.
It all makes sense. That's why Chris
can't stand people being like, oh, I could have guessed that after it's already been announced.
Protecting him. That's why he followed us.
It threw me through a fucking loop. I'm not going to pretend like it doesn't.
It was his fucking brother. God, it's so obvious.
If Chris was the one that bit me, then...
We have to kill Chris.
Yeah, then that's our cure. That's how we fix you.
Jesus, Laura, are we thinking the same thing?
And that's what Ethan Suplee...
I'm gonna get Travis's gun.
He's trying to hunt down Chris.
Hey! Hey! Help her! Laura needs help! Laura? Laura, are you okay?
God damn it.
I'll fuck her with a smug ass.
What the hell's going on?
Laura!
I fucked up again.
Get up. You picked the wrong night to fuck with me, kids.
Ooh! Ooh, I got it that time!
Not so fun on that end, is it? Back the fuck up!
Let's go, baby!
Give me the keys.
You don't have to do this.
Yes, I fucking do. How you treat us?
Shut up. Keys.
We're getting out of here now, motherfucker. Oh, I'm shooting his ass. You're getting a lot of fucking trouble for this, Laura. I just want you to know. I think that dream of being a vet just ended. I'm thrown through a fucking loop, guys. I'm sorry, I had to bring the face cam back just so you could fucking see, like, my shock.
Laura? Laura?
I never knew you had it in you.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, so don't fuck with me, Max. Bitch got overalls on.
What should we do about Sergeant Little Dick?
Let's give him some alone time. Let him think about why he's in here.
Okay.
Travis will kill you. Oh, man. Yeah, I think I fucked up. I think he's gonna be a problem in the later chapters. This is a really fucking long chapter, by the way. I knew this shit was gonna happen. I knew it was gonna be like, gonna be coming up on an hour, I do another chapter, then that chapter's fucking long.
I thought I heard
it's okay,
someone.
Though. We good.
I still can.
It's coming from behind that door.
Oh, Lord. Someone gonna die.
There's nobody in here. What the fuck?
He makes them.
What is it?
Shotgun shells. He loads them with silver. That's where he was last month, hunting. Well, I guess I won't be needing those anymore.
Hey, I just realized something.
So I'm just in shock, guys.
We're free.
I'm gonna let him have this one.
Hell yeah, we are.
I mean, we do have to kill Chris, but...
2 months we'll never get back, but for now...
All right, Buzz.
One step closer to going
damn.
Down.
And when if you want to get down,
tonight.
Let me know. Don't just fucking going start freaking out.
We're killing Chris Hackett.
All right, so tonight this fucker dies. Except I think tonight she just actually ran into the teens.
And I made my way here, to camp. Left Max at the island, seemed like the best place for him, surrounded by water and all. That's it. That's the story. Don't all jump in at the same time.
Wait, the island? Like our island? Like the one in the lake?
Yeah, why?
'Cause Jacob, he... went back there looking for Emma, and he hasn't come back yet. Neither of them has.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Gotta be honest.
Well,
they're probably dead.
There, they're not there now.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means they're dead.
Spell it out for you. I've just come back from there, and there's one werewolf and no people.
Oh, fuck.
All I know is I have to do this. I have to kill Chris Hackett before it's too late. After you saw me at the pool, after I shot Chris, I went back to the island expecting Max to be back to normal. But...
oh, fuck. Oh, man, this shit is getting juicy. I'm gonna be honest though, I'm gonna end it there because this chapter is really fucking long and I knew that was gonna happen. Like, I don't mind going a little bit over, but like, I don't want to do like a fucking 3 hour video, you guys know, like, you know, because it's like the premieres are cool, right? Like, you know, we hang out and then we watch the shit together and it's all right. Buzz was, I think he needed a little help getting up, so I helped you. I knew that was going to happen. I knew, like, we were going to be coming up on the hour mark, and then I was like, oh, chapter 7, this will be a half hour, and then it's fucking long. So, next month, we will finish chapter 7, and then we'll do chapter 8, and probably chapter 9 as well, hopefully. You know, if the chapters don't start, like, getting long again. But, yeah, because, like, you know, like, I don't mind... like, you know, when we do the premieres and all, like, that's cool, we're all hanging out. But then after that, like, this becomes a video, right? So I want it to be a video that people will watch and not click off because it's like, oh, it's 3 hours long. I'm not fucking dedicating 3 hours of my time to this asshole. I don't even know him. So thank you guys so much for watching. You get scared. You get scared. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed. I'll be back next week with some Mario Party action, maybe? Maybe? See? But yeah, thank you everybody who like hung out and watched your premiere with me. Thank you for everybody that like watches as like a video after the fact. You guys are all awesome. I love you guys. I'll see you guys next week. Peace.
Okay, bye. Bye, everybody.
I'll see you next week. Maybe. I don't know. It all depends if I want to say hi.
Walk away if you want to. It's okay if you need to. Well, you can run, but you can never hide from the shadow that's creeping up beside you. There's a magic running through your soul, but you
steps behind.